个活动哦，主要的目的是要大众醒觉，里面有很多是特殊儿童的家庭，希望大众们可以给予他们的鼓励，给他们加油支持，因为我们的目的是要让他们勇敢地走进大众，没有歧视，同事他们一起来给加油。
For family with children with special needs, I want to let you know that today is a very safe environment with the support from everyone for you to experience a walkathon specially designed for you.
What we are doing here today is nothing in comparison to what they are facing in their everyday life. And what we are doing today is actually to create awareness. To create awareness to the rest of the world that there are this group that need our attention, and there are this group who need our care, and there are this group who need our focus from time to time.